street, so she had to miss school anyway. You know what? I'm gonna actually do it the way you wrote it. Melody had.
When I was directing today, I had to act in it and direct, so it's kind of about like trying to get all of my lines out first and just have everybody else read with me, and then when I feel like I've got my lines out, then I can focus a little bit more on getting exactly what I want out of everybody else.
So long here, so he ran in there really quickly.
Oh, I'll go see if I can find him.
I was just asking my mom a question. No biggie. It was about my birthday party.
It bothers me when an actor doesn't listen to a director, regardless of what the actor thinks they should be doing, because at the end of the day, you're, you know, being paid to work for that director, and if it's their script and what they wrote, I mean, you can have, like, input and you could bring something to the table, but if the director wants you to do something different, it doesn't matter, you know what I mean, what you want. It's your job to give the director what they want, even if you think it's bizarre and doesn't fit what you're trying to do.
Okay, so now we have Katie, Emma.
Did that give you enough to work with?
Yep, you're good. I think that's actually the end of you.
Probably. I think so. I'm dismissed.
So Emma, Katie, and starting, Julie, we're on page 5. Hello there, girls. And we can go right through the end of this. It's only 3 pages.
Okay.
So we're going to start with your line, hello there, girls, and go all the way straight through the end. All
right.
Be super, super amused and sarcastic with this line.
All right.
You just totally caught us. We're in trouble.
Hello there, girls.
Hi, Dad. What are you doing here?
Well, I was so impressed on how well you took the news of not being able to come out here yourselves. So I decided to come here and get an all right.
That line, and then you have there's a beat, and you have the I'm sorry, Dad line, and then he finishes. So go ahead.
Em, you fold like a binder. I'm sorry, Dad, but it was really sweet of you to get us the autographs. Police department? Are you insane? You're not a cop. It's just to get them to give her the phone. She's working right now. It has to be important.
I am? Like, you're just over the top trying to sound mature, which makes it sound even, it's going to be even funnier because it's going to sound even more ridiculous that anybody would buy that.
Okay,
so let's go back from the beginning and just do that exact amount again. Where's my first page? Okay. Let me just see how far I want to go through this, because it's just
I think that you really have to be able to, like, flip switches and turn stuff on and off a lot quicker. I think that voiceover in this context would be very difficult for a very method actor, because it would be very hard to completely, like, change your entire being from your core inside out, like, at the drop of a hat like that. And sometimes we're doing things where you're one character for a little while, and then you leave the room so somebody else could record something, and then because you have to go home, you come back and record a completely different role, and then, like, come back, and then somebody else comes in, and then you go back to a different script, so it's like you don't even really record in order one script, and then it's like, okay, I can, you know, shovel that away, that's done, now I'm going to start with a different script. It's like all over the place. It's out of order, and it's different scripts at different times, so it, you know, you really have to be able to snap in and out of it very well.
Katie talked me into sneaking around the bus and walking to the mall to get Madame V's autograph, even though she knew you said no and we were supposed to be in school. I told her it was wrong and we'd get caught, but she didn't care.
I'm not really a very method actor. For me, I can just, like, walk in and look down, and then the script is there, and then I'm just able to just go, okay, this is what I'm doing right now. But, I mean, on film, you kind of, you get to do the same thing all day, so it's, I guess it's easier to stay in character would be the best way to describe it. Because you walk on set knowing that you have this personality, you have this core being, this is your motive, this is, you know, how you're going to get your motive, how you're going to get what you're doing from other people, and here are your lines, and here are your 7 pages for the day, and that's it. And guess what? I think we recorded, like, 150 pages today. I mean, it's, like, totally different than recording 6 pages of film copy, so.
I thought you might like her.
I'd like her as a comedian.